The war in Ukraine. Kyiv saying its forces this weekend hit a military airfield in Crimea. ABC's Britt Klenit is in the Ukrainian capital, where President Zelensky issued a dire prediction, and there's word of a car bomb attack. Good morning, Britt.
Good morning, Eva. Yeah, breaking this morning, the daughter of Putin's close ally reportedly killed in a suspicious blast. Russia now saying they're investigating it as a murder.
This morning, the daughter of a close Putin ally killed in a car bomb near Moscow. Russian investigators confirmed that Daria Dugin was killed in the blast, her family saying she borrowed her father's car, making that vehicle a target. Her father, Alexander, an ultra-nationalist, he's been called Putin's brain and is a staunch supporter of Russia's invasion.
The car exploded on a highway as she drove from a Russian festival.
And this morning, Ukrainian strikes targeting Russia's military might in occupied Crimea. Videos circulating online show smoke seen rising over Sevastopol, the city's Russian-appointed governor saying a drone was struck down and fell through the roof of Russia's Black Sea Fleet headquarters. Ukraine has not commented on the strike. We heard a pop of an explosion. We heard two similar ones yesterday evening when we were walking at the seafront. These strikes come just a week after a Ukrainian attack on a Russian airbase in Crimea destroyed 8 fighter jets. This as Ukraine nears its Independence Day, Zelensky warning that Russia could take its already brutal assault on Ukraine even further. In an address, Zelensky saying Russia may try to do something particularly cruel. The milestone also slated to fall exactly 6 months to the day Russia's invasion of Ukraine began. The standoff intensifying, forcing civilians to flee en masse. This evacuation center in Zaporizhia helping to provide food and temporary shelter for families from the occupied areas, including many young kids. Even for the local children, like 9-year-old Rodislav, war is now a reality of life. Here, helping his mother at a volunteer center to weave nets for the Ukrainian military.
Do you know what this is for?
To protect weapons and tanks. To protect soldiers who help protect the country.
Do you like doing this? Yes. Why do you like it?
И помогаешь и делаешь добро, помогаешь, и тебе весело.
Rodislav there, an example of the realities of growing up when your country is at war. And 6 months into the invasion, the impacts it will have on kids is still uncertain. Whit?
Yeah, so hard to see the children still enduring all of this. Britt Klenit, thank you.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.